Hi, question in algebra. Let G, L, N, Z be the set of the n square matrices with integral interest and a nonzero determinant. Show that G, L, N, Z is a monoid but not a group. Solution: note that the matrix multiplication is associative. In addition, there is an identity element I in GLNZ. Thus, GLNZ with the matrix multiplication is a monoid. But we have a matrix X given by this one with the determinant X equals 2. We see that the determinant inverse of X is equal to 1 over 2. So the inverse of X is not in the set GLNZ. This shows GLNZ is not a group. Thanks for watching. Bye.